A number of Winnebago County schools are placed on soft lockdown after a gas station is robbed in Rockton. Police search for the suspect they say robbed an employee at knife point. This happened around 1 this afternoon at the Mobile on Blackhawk Boulevard near East Mechanic Street. Investigators say the suspect is a white man in his early 30s. He's about 6 feet tall. He wore a blue jacket, jeans, and a black mask. The man took off in a dark Honda Prelude. Police are still searching for the suspect.